Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding music or other audio to your projects on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If the music or audio you want to use is in your iTunes or Apple Music library, you can easily find it by clicking the Audio tab of the Project Media section of iMovie. If your audio is here, you can simply drag it into the project. If your audio file is recently downloaded or just not in your iTunes library, you can import it to the project like any other file. To do that, click the Import button at the top left of the screen. It is an icon of a downwards facing arrow. This will open a File Explorer window where you can locate your audio file and then click Import Selected. Once you have imported it like that, you'll see your audio file in the My Media tab here. You can now drag that audio file into your project anywhere you'd like. You can drag in from either side to trim the audio to a different length. Change the volume by dragging the decibel line up or down. You can also edit the volume and see other sound options by selecting the clip and then clicking the audio button from the editing options at the top right. If your audio clip is like a background soundtrack, you can drag it right down to the bottom of the soundtrack area. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.